Good morning, everyone. Cher here from Inspired by Fitness. And today we have TripleFIT. So if this is your first time joining us for TripleFIT, we are going to do 10 minutes of cardio, 10 minutes of resistance training, and 10 minutes of some stretching and core, including our warm up there. Hi, Amy. Nice to see you, girl. Hi, Natalie. So let's get to it. All right, here we go. We're just gonna start. A little warm up here. Roll our shoulders. Today you will need a set of dumbbells. So if you don't have some, just grab some soup cans. That's it. I wore my shorts today for the TripleFIT workout. The cardio at the beginning always kills me. That's it. Happy Friday. Happy Good Friday. I woke up this morning and saw some snow. I was thinking the weather got confused with Christmas morning. Good. Roll your shoulders back. Good, arms out and in. All right, pulling down. Woohoo! I'm excited. Who's excited? Yeah, Friday morning workout. Woo! Good. Sophia is excited. And here in the background, squatted out and in. Two more. Good, one more. Good. Hi, Trey. Hi, Jean. Hi, guys. So let's get right to the cardio. I'm just going to switch our music quickly. Do. All right, here we go. We're going to do 5 exercises, and we are going to do 1 minute today. Woo! Okay, so first one is mountain climber. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is what we're doing for the minute, okay? 10. And up. If it's a bit too much for you, going up and down, just keep it standing up, okay? Especially if you get dizzy. I don't want you getting dizzy over there, okay? Take it down. And up. And if you're just joining us, hello, good morning, hop right in. Here we go. Mountain climber. 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down, here we go. Hoorah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1, take it down. Good, next exercise. Here we go. 2 punches, 2 jack squats. 2 punches, 2 jack squats. Now, if you're doing this and it hurts your knees to add the hop, just squat it out. Keep it a little low impact. If not, we're gonna add the hop. Good, keep going. Keep upright, okay? Or if you want to keep it low impact, You're gonna step side to side. Keep going, okay? If you want a little more, you can really reach for the ground, okay? Just be careful of your lower back. Good, we're halfway. Woo! Keep going. Side to side. Woo! We're almost done, 3 minutes. 7 to go. Don't worry, it'll sound better when we're closer to the end. 5, 4, we have 3 jump squats into 1 burpee. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, burpee. 1, 2, 3. We're bringing out all the goodies today. Those burpees, the mountain climber. 1, 2, 3. Remember, there's lots of options when you're doing the burpees, okay? We have a squat here for the squat jump. If you want to keep it low impact, you can step it out, you can step it in to keep the burpee low impact. 1, 2, 3. All right, team, we have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay. Next. Woo! Fast feet, here we go. That's it. Good, we're gonna go side to side. Keep going. Forward and back. Side to side. That's it, team, keep going. 30 seconds. Remember to breathe. Right in the center. A little faster. Hi, Steph. Hi, Betty. Love you, Mom. Who else we got in here? Betty. Hi, sweetheart. Lorraine. Hi, Steph. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good, we're gonna start from the beginning. Mountain climber. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1. Good. Good, take it down. Can't see you. Makes me feel better. And if you want to curse when it comes to those burpees, that's okay. You can do it. I won't get offended. Good. Keep going. Ten seconds. Then we're moving to hopping, side to side. 3, 2, punch! Good, hopping side to side. Here we go. Remember your options. You can reach down if you like. Woo! It's getting hot! Woo! Keep
Remember your low impact options, stepping side to side. If you need to grab a break at any time, grab a break, grab a drink of water, hop back in when you can. We have 30 seconds here. Then we have our three jump squats and our one burpee. 20 seconds. Woo! Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, burpee! 1, 2, 3, burpee! 1. All right, I have really good news. Our good news, less than 2 minutes, and then we're done with this. Woo! And we get to move on to strength training. All right, we have 30 seconds. Come on, team, push through. Let's go. You can do this. I know you can. You will feel better when we get to the end. 10 seconds. Here we go, push. Push. One more burpee. Okay, last one at least. Fast feet. Whew. Last feet for our last minute. All right, here we go. Side to side. Whew. Good. Keep breathing forward and back. We're almost there, team. Almost there. Side to side. 30 seconds. Right in the middle. Wave to me. Hi. Hi. Let's do this. 20 seconds. I know you can. Come on. Pick it up. Pick it up. 15 seconds. Go. How fast can you go? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Cheers. Oh, let's grab some water. Hi, Kat. Nice to see you, girl. Oh, man. Hi, Brandy. Hi, Tanya, Joanne, Kelna. Friends all over, thanks for joining me. Oh, okay, moving on. We have resistance training. We only have a half hour, so we gotta keep on going. Okay, you'll need one weight or one soup can. All right, what we're gonna do, arm is going up in the air. I'm gonna take my opposite leg into reverse lunge. Okay, so one arm is up, opposite leg going back. We're gonna do 30 seconds. Here we go. That's it. Try to keep this arm nice and straight. Not locked out, just nice and straight. Just don't want to rest the dumbbell on your head. Woo! 10 seconds. Three, two, good. We're gonna switch arms. Here we go. Switching arms, switching legs. 30 seconds here, so we have 5 exercises. 30 seconds each, 4 times through. Good, 15 seconds. Our next exercise is a plie press. Sorry, plie squat with an Arnold press, okay? So something that you can lift above head. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Palms towards me. Feet in plie position. Push your bum down, up. Rotate the arms out to the sky, down and in. Hoorah. We can make it one nice fluid motion. Ah! Team, Good job. I am proud of you. Hoorah. 3, 2, we're gonna take it to bent over row. Taking the weight, grab something heavier if you like. Butt out, arch your back. We're gonna squeeze your shoulder blades together. Core is engaged, okay? So chin hurts the lower back. You wanna pull that tummy, that belly button into your spine, okay? Keep going, 2 more. One more, we're gonna take it to the ground. We're gonna do chest flies with leg lift. All right? Woo! All right, here we go. We did this one last Friday. Our legs are up, shoulders are off the ground. We're gonna fly to the side. Legs come up. Try to keep the legs off the floor. Down and up. There we go. Exhale, deep breath in on the way down, and exhale on the way up. Deep breath in on the way down, exhale on the way up. That's it, team! Keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, good job. Okay, back to reverse lunge, holding one weight up in the air, okay? 3, 2, here we go. Same leg is going back. Good, core is engaged. If you have any shoulder issues or injuries and it hurts to keep the arm up, just keep it right here at the shoulder. Five, four, three, two, good. Switching arms, switching legs, here we go. Good, how we doing? Everyone doing okay? All right. Keep going. 5, 4, 3, plie squat, Arnold press. Okay? Something that you can lift above head. Here we go. Nice! Woo! Dude, my heart rate is slowly dropping from that cardio. Holy moly. Bless all those cardio lovers out there. One more. All right, bent over row. Here we go. In our lower back. 5, 4, 3, 2, good job. Back up we go. Round 2 done. Round 3. Here we go. Good, keep going. Thank you. 5, 4, 3, 2. Good. Switching arms, switching legs. All right. Woo. Breathe. Deep breath in. Exhale. If it hurts your knees to lunge, just don't go down quite as far. Okay? All right. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two. Good. Grab your weights. Something you can lift above head. We have plie squat, Arnold press. Again, you can use soup cans if you don't have weights. If you don't have soup cans, anything that you can lift above head or steven your own arms. Okay. Hoorah. Nice job, team. Push that bum back. 3, 2, 1 more. Here we go. All right. Bent over row. Bending all the way over. Here we go. Deep breath in. Exhale. Deep breath in. And exhale. We have 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one more. Hi-ya! Good. All right, let's do some chest flies with leg lifts. Here we go. Breath in and exhale. Deep breath in on the way down, exhale on the way up. Keep breathing, it's important, friends. Deep breath in, exhale. We have 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, good job. Okay, that's round three. One more to go. Holding one weight up. Here we go. Remember, if you get tired, you can rest that hand on the shoulder. We have 5 seconds. Push through. 5, 4, 3, 2, good. Switching arms, switching legs. Here we go. Deep breathe in, exhale, deep breath in, exhale. That's it, two more. One more, good. Last but not least, let's take it to the chest fly with leg lift. Here we go. Core is engaged. You don't want this to hurt your lower back, okay? So if it does, don't bring your feet so close to the floor. You can even leave them right here and just do the chest fly. Five, four, three, two. All right. Let's grab a drink of water. Awesome sauce. Who's sweating over there? Anyone sweating? We got a nice little glow on. Woo! Okay, so we're gonna bring it to our core. We're gonna start by being down on our stomach, okay? And we're gonna go swimming. Hoorah! So arms are out, so you can see here, and we're swimming. My legs, whoop, I'll just move forward, are doing the exact same thing, just opposite hand and leg when you're swimming. Keep your legs straight, keep your head at neutral. So you don't wanna lift your neck and stress your neck. Just keep it head at neutral. Arms straight, three, two, one, here we go. Keep breathing. Keep going. You have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right, awesome. We're going to turn over. You're going to grab one can of soup, one down bowl, or if you don't have anything, you don't need anything, okay? We're going to do our tuck-in. So your back is going to stay on the ground. I'm going to take my arms. I'm going to reach for my toes. My knees are going to my eyeballs. Smallest ball possible. Knees stay bent. Heels hit the floor. In and out. Here we go. Really try to reach for those toes. You're keeping your lower back and your upper back on the floor. There'll be a little lift in the shoulders, of course. Five, four, three, two, one more. All right. Don't go anywhere. I have 2 minutes. We're going to do one more time. Those two exercises and a quick stretch, okay? Let's go to swimming. Three, two, one. Here we go. Keep breathing. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Good. All right. Tuck in. Grab your soup can. Here we go. Or that dumbbell. I'd love to see you working hard like me. Mwah. Let's do a quick cool down, okay? Stepping side to side. Woo! Thank you for liking, commenting, and sharing our video. Remember, you never know who you're inspiring, right? We all gotta encourage each other, stay healthy and fit, especially through these tough times. Boost our energy, boost our mood, get those endorphins rolling. Deep breath in, exhale if we can connect over fitness.
Why not? Good. Burn some calories at the same time. Whew. Deep breath in. Good. Just stepping side to side. All right, bring one arm across. You're gently going to pull in. Everyone here back on Monday. Arms up, gently pulling down your elbow. Good, other one. All right, last but not least, let's bring one foot forward. You're gonna push your bum back like you're sitting in a chair. I think my heart's still pounding hard from that cardio like 20 minutes ago. Good, push your bum back. Woo! Good, deep breath in. And exhale. My friends, thank you so much. Mwah. Thank you so much for joining me. Please comment, like, and share, okay? Love you all. Have a great Easter. If you celebrate Easter, if not, have a great weekend regardless. And sending you virtual hugs and positive vibes, okay? Okay. Bye, guys. Let me know. Oh, hey, I want to see your sweaty selfies. Send me some pictures, okay? Okay. Bye. Bye.